Joel, come on.
We are the waves of the age of time. Buzzer. We are humanity's scythe to sweep this way and that and cut the enemy down with ease. We are humanity's spade to dig up the roots wherever they have grown. We will destroy those enemies. But we must first find the enemies and the enemies of the devils that lurk in our minds and make us less happy. They make us less happy. We are the warriors of the ancient time. The victims of a savage truth. We are the soldiers of the ancient time. The veterans of a thousand psychic wars. Tired of looking around.
next number's called The Assassins of Allah.
We're changing level, Basil, now.
Which is one of our smoking hashish and dealing in dollars. And all the corruption that follows with it.
Thank you. Thank you.
of sonic attack, you may notice small objects such as armaments oscillating. You may hear any distant hissing in your ears. You may feel dizzy. You may feel the need to vomit. They may be bleeding from orifices. There may be an echo pervert religion. You may be subject to fits of historical shouting. You know, these are all signs of imminent sonic destruction. Do not panic. Survive in the control of themselves. Do not attempt to rescue friends and relatives and loved ones. You have only a few seconds to escape. Use your second sense of the army when he hits a 25. We currently are here now.
Now he's got to get it in tune. Next number is called Brainstorm, which is yes. Perhaps Captain Riz is going to come along here and jump around in a minute.
Anyway, we've got Crumb playing keyboards with us here. Jerry Richards, guitar. Ron Tree, bass. Richard, who's going to take me for drums?
Oh, man, is here.
Captain Riz. Myself.
Easy. Yeah, that's my name's Captain Riz. Totally and utterly dedicated into the legalization of marijuana, the legalization of cannabis, the legalization of hashish. Why are people going to jail for something that grows in the wild? What's going on?
Taxi!
want to know what this next song's about.
Enough, enough respect. Tomorrow we're playing in King's Lynn. Have we all coming down to King's Lynn tomorrow for a real party? Come on. Aha! That's the sound I like.
There is life in the bass.
Yeah. Hey, listen, you're cool, aren't you? This next track's about a flesh-eating lizard, carnivorous lizard, called a reptoid. It's a type of alien. One of the many types known to man at the moment. But Uncle Sam don't want you to know about it. He only wants you to know about the grey ones and the Jesus world. Please be quiet while I'm talking. I just thought I'd let you know because I think you've got the right man, you know what I mean? It's called Reptoid Vision, anyway.
Fire, fire, burn. Mea culpa, mea maxima.